Hi, this is Gary with MacMost.com. On today's episode, let's look at creating slideshows in the new Photos app. So in Photos, there are a variety of ways to start a slideshow. Now, there seem to be two main types of slideshows. One is kind of the quick slideshow, and the other is the one with all the details and customizations. A quick slideshow can be started by going into your Photos library and digging down into Moments, and you'll notice that as I roll over the different moments here, I get this little control on the right with a play button. Anytime you see that play button, that means a slideshow. If I tap it, I can see that I've got just some quick options. I can select a theme, and I can select music, and I can choose from iTunes or certain theme songs that are included. So once I've chosen one of these, I can hit play slideshow and it will just simply play the slideshow. And that's really the only options I've got. I can hit the escape key to exit from that. Now I can also access similar functionality if I go to an album. So I'm going to go to the test album here I've got set up. And notice that here I've got that same play button. Now it's on the toolbar here at the top. And I have the same options to create a very quick slideshow and just view it on my screen. Now, the more detailed type of slideshow is actually a project. You have many different types of projects like books and such in Photos. You can create a slideshow by selecting an album or selecting individual photos, going to the Photos library and selecting a bunch there. I'm going to just select this album here and then I'm going to go to File and Create Slideshow. It'll allow me to name the slideshow. I'm going to use the same name as the album. I'm going to hit OK. And notice it puts it in a Projects section here on the left sidebar. By the way, if you don't see this left sidebar, go to View and then you can hide and show sidebar right there. So you've got the test album here as a album up here and as a slideshow here. Now I've got more options available to me in this format here. First thing is I've got a list of all the photos I've included and I can use the plus button to add more. I can also drag and drop the photos to reorder them. I've also got this little bit of title text here I can select, and once I have that selected I can actually edit it here. So there's a lot of different things that you can do. On the right I've also got the ability to select the theme. I can select the music, so that's as before. And I can choose from my library or wherever. I can also do some customizations like have it fit to music, customized timing between them. I can change the transitions and speed. All sorts of things here on the right with this button. So you have a lot more that you can do when you create a slideshow project as opposed to just a quick slideshow. You can also play it from here. You can do a preview and you can also set whether or not it loops. Another big feature of a slideshow project is the export button here at the upper right. And here I can select from three different video formats and it will export it as just plain video, which means that once I have it exported I can upload it to YouTube or some other sharing service or to Facebook. So this is the ability to kind of share a slideshow as a video. You can also have it automatically sent to your iTunes collection there as well, so then you can see it appear on your other devices. Say it would sync across on your home movies using your iPad or iPhone. So you have a lot of options there that you don't get with the standard slideshow. You have to create a slideshow project in order to do this. And one great customization feature you've got is not only do you have this text here, which is part of the theme I chose, but I could put text somewhere else. So let me go and select this photo. I'll hit the plus button and I can add a photo, which is what you expect the plus button to do, but I can also add text and it'll add text to the currently selected photo. So now I can create a little bit of additional information here for this particular photo in the slide. So you have a little bit more ability to customize. Of course, if you really want to create a great slideshow with your photos, it's probably still best to go to iMovie where you can do all sorts of things and have ultimate control. But for creating a very fast slideshow and exporting it as a video, you can use the Photos app and the slideshow project.